There is a world in a world, a garden full of treasures, a place made of magic. We call them corals. They have many forms, but they are a single organism, mineral, vegetable, and animal. During the day, photosynthesis takes place. While at night, the small polyps that grow on it come out. But all this is dying from pollution and global warming. Make coral colored again.
Thank you. If the bees disappeared off the face of the heart, man would only have 4 years left to live. You have a bee to thank for one in every 3 bites of food you eat every day. Without bees, nutritious crops such as fruits, nuts, and many vegetables will be substituted increasingly by staple crops like rice, corn, and potatoes, eventually resulting in an imbalanced diet. Annual global crop pollination by bees is estimated to be worth almost $200 billion. Bees are important also for other crops that touch our life every day, such as cotton. Bees are losing the wild spaces, hedgerows, and meadows where they can find flowers and food due to changing land use, intensive agriculture, and pesticides. Right now, bees are declining in abundance in many parts of the world. We would be living in a completely different world without bees. Countries need to shift to more pollinator-friendly policies and systems. Every one of us can help bees. Even growing flowers at home to feed them contributes to this effort.